Okay, so Mr. Alberto has a white solid, it's some calcium carbonate, and he's going to put it in a test tube. Notice that he takes it out and turns it sideways. Okay, so now he's going to heat this in the flame, and he's going to be really careful. He's got it kind of at an angle. Notice he moves it in and out of the flame. He didn't just kind of plop it in there. He moves it back and forth a little bit. And he's being very careful to point it away from himself and everyone else. Okay, so he's going to do this for a little while until we get some sort of a... It's not a violent reaction, so you have to just kind of look at it until it looks like maybe there's a gas escaping. You can see it sort of trying to bubble out, which looks weird bubbling out of a solid. But when it does, he has a wooden splint. He's going to light it on fire, and then he's going to put it into the opening of the test tube and see what happens. It's a test for the gas that we know is being given off. He's lighting that, and then he's just going to stick it into the mouth of the flask. And look, as it got closer to the solid, the gas that was being given off extinguished the flame.